Alright. Here we go again.
Commander, there's a new message at your private terminal.
Ah, alright, what we got? Shipper, or show you. Of course, we have a moment. Ooh, plot development with Liara. Save my game.
Liara, you had something you wanted to discuss in my cabin?
Yes, I'll be right up.
Interesting.
Come on in.
Thank you. Could we sit? I've been thinking about the knowledge we gathered on the Reapers, and how easily it could be lost again. So, I put a plan in motion to preserve things for the future.
What's this?
A record of the galaxy. Information on the Reapers, relays, different cultures, and blueprints of the Crucible. But there's one entry I wanted your opinion on.
Which one?
Your own.
Ooh. Wow.
I'd be honored to have your input. How would you like history to remember you?
50,000 years is a long time for a computer to sit around.
Please, I was an archaeologist. I know what I'm doing. I'm encasing these records in time capsules and seeding copies on multiple planets. And while it's not foolproof, the VI I'm installing has every translation and linguistics program I could find.
So it's an information guide, like Vigil on Ilos?
Yes. I've been preparing it for some time.
And it will be a privilege to guide the future discoverers of these records. Have you decided what you would like Dr. Tassoni to write in your entry, Commander?
You know me well enough to fill in the blanks, Liara.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'd like it to be your call.
Well,
Mindoir, but never let what happened there define her. Shepard could handle any weapon in the galaxy. The Alliance never saw a deadlier soldier. She was a soldier and a leader, one who made peace where she could. And it was a privilege to know her.
Careful, this doesn't sound like a diary.
I can't help myself. You're a good friend, Shepard.
You've been there for me too, Liara.
No, I haven't. I wish I could have joined you back on Ilium.
You made up for it.
Well, I suppose I did just write your name in the stars.
Oh, that's sweet. Sound system, do you activate licensed music? There was a content ID. Ah! I can customize my armor up here too. Okay. Yeah, not the slinky dress. Not the work. He's not dress blues. Like either one or four. You know, I actually like one. Okay. Let's head back to CIC. We have for side quests right now. Alright, Attican Traverse. Apian Crest. I'm going to deal with the Rachnai. Nothing over there. Oh, no, only one planet system. Missile, Minos Wasteland. They actually have a mission doing the Apian Crest. Alright, so Apian Crest. Stealthless. Full tank, which is good, because I'm going to have to run soon. Alright. Alright, that's what I needed. Time to go.
Evasion successful.
Anything else I can find here? Let's go deal with the Rachnai. The Ukutu is habitable. Extreme temperatures about weather have discouraged colonization because the planet is such has little liquid water to retain heat. Surface temperatures frequently oscillate between 70 Celsius, almost boiling, and negative 60 Celsius, well below freezing. Ukutu's vegetation is notable for having evolved flexible central stalks to survive high-speed winds, as well as leathery leaves to shrug off the planet's frequent sandstorms. Animate life is primarily mostly confined to the planet's small oceans. Alright, and has very few valuable minerals. Explain why the Rachnai can get away with setting up shop here, because there's nobody's going to show up to catch them. Alright. Bring Liara again on this one, and let's bring James for... Because we're going to need some heavy guns. I think Garrus was with us on the Rachnai mission. In Mass Effect 1. It's been a while since I played it. Liara was. We joined fairly early there. James... Alright. Accuracy boost and damage boost. That's gonna be Omniblade for the melee. And you don't have any mods at all on your gun. Maddox, pretty high damage and accuracy, but dropping. But big boost in weight. The bigger deal is dropping fire rate. The N7 Valkyrie. Stability. The damage boosts. Alright. Up your damage. Boost your shield recharge, and let's boost your health. Up the damage. Charge faster. Alright. Apparently my cable tied itself in a knot. Okay, I'll have to... Any more information on the situation?
I've received confirmation your backup has landed on the planet's surface. A group of Krogan commandos called Arlak Company has conducted initial scans.
Okay.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachnai relay.
Who the hell thought we'd be fighting Rachnai? Those things on T'Chanka sure didn't look like the history vids.
We're here to find out what happened to the Krogan scouts. If Rachnai are involved, the situation changes.
Still, it's troubling there are rumors at all. It's been years since you released the last Rachnai Queen on the condition she'd disappear forever. She was desperate to save her race.
You're telling me you let a Rachnai Queen go? Are you kidding?
No. It was the right call. Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived.
Grunt!
See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
Relieved of duty. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlak Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
Sounds familiar, Grunt. How'd you go from being new and unproven to your own command?
Wasn't easy. When Rex put Arlak Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species.
And picked you.
Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on T'Chanka and became part of Clan Erdnot. I was an equal. And being the strongest, I was chosen to lead this honored company.
I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge.
I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me.
You were a pain in the ass, Grunt. But if you're Krogan or half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Eh, glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard. Hard to believe this might be Rachnai. Seems crazy. The Rachnai. A chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
We've seen some Rachnai, Grunt. The Reapers got to them. But we don't know if Rachnai are involved here. Our job is to find out what happened to the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
I'm so glad I got to roll with Grunt.
But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Rachnai have nests?
Our luck, company! Shepard, meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good. Take what you need and move out.
Spare parts. Gun upgrade. New shotgun. James, you get the claymore. But come on, James. Rachnai are killer space bugs. Of course they have nests. All space bugs have nests.
I don't know, Lieutenant, but keep your weapon handy.
Anything in here that might be a vague use? Ooh, weapon bench. Let's customize. Smart choke. Actually, you don't really need the damage boost, having the... There you go, that kind of works. Drops the weight a little bit. Damage boost for the SMG.
Ready, Shepard. We're right behind.
More spare parts. Entrance. Aha! I believe the perfect expression is yahahahwee!
Shepard! You in one piece?
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way!
Ah, splunking.
What's that? I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah, if he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Looks like it.
Huh. Flamer. Flamer appears to plow right through their webbing. That's good to hear.
Stay close. It's easy to get separated.
Agreed. Everybody be ready.
Don't worry. I got you covered.
explode? Really? What are those?
I don't know.
Try to check fire on this so I don't waste bullets, waste fuel.
On the ground, Commander. Reprotect?
Maybe.
Full flamer. Swarmers, use this on the swarmers.
So, the Rachnai are definitely back.
Roger that.
Yep.
Grunt, Rachnai presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
These Reaper troops are here to keep us out.
Yep. Flamer refill. Interesting bit of level design here. The flamers are enough of an important thing in the level. Ooh. A little too close.
Reapers have messed this place up.
Yeah.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
Did the Reapers make a deal with the Rachnai for... Or the Rachnai make deal with the Reapers to be converted for their own survival? The whole thing with the Rachnai was Rachnai Queen was like, we will do anything to for the survival of my species.
We're blocked, Shepard. Copy that.
How are we getting through this?
What is that?
Thank you. And I apparently toasted it into submission. Keep moving. Oh, we're cut off from that way.
Everyone okay? Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on!
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Kaven, we're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
Well, that hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah, yeah.
Short controlled bursts. So there's more down that way, Zarp this way.
What'd you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
That's back the way we came. That's a dead end, so it looks like I'm heading down in this way. Cancel Reaper Tech. Okay, I think this way, this may clear up after we've completed the main mission. This will help us get a speed. This will help speed up our way out. I hope. And there's this way. Nothing over here. Thank you. That's a miss.
Looks like a last message. He's asked that it be delivered to an Asari named Araba on the Citadel.
Huh. Reload, let's hold off on that for a second. Air's clear, let's grab the refill, grab the ammo reload.
Expect trouble.
Yep, and cut off over here. back to my gun.
It's finished. Keep the pressure up.
I got the flamer back. Oh, it never rains but pours. We're still in the combat music. Side passage over there.
Stay low. Don't let it get a bead on you.
Okay. That went bad. Oops. That was a mistake, and I ended up hit the wrong button for what it saved I wanted to do. Alright, let's try this again. So converted Rachnai, so converted That's everybody. First one back. All right, let's pop over back this way. Okay, nope, that is actually a dead end. They can't go in there.
It's fine. Krogan fight better angry.
Okay. Dead Krogan over there. More bore holes. Ammo upgrade for the shotguns. Ooh. Alright, so you're up. Okay. Ah, good. I actually needed the refill really bad.
The Rachnai thrive on toxic planets. Strange to find them in a breathable atmosphere.
These don't look like regular Rachnai. The Reapers must have changed them.
Yep. Oh, actually, you put in the other obstacles.
You know what? I think they're bringing the normal down here. It all adds up. They reproduce crazy fast, and out here, nobody will know until it's too late.
I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
Moving forward. Armor upgrade. Ammo. Is these things will domino effect. Rather, you get sympathetic detonations, so two that are right next to each other will go up. Let you guys get caught up before I get in too much further, because you are really, really slow. You all getting caught up in, like, level geometry or something? Hey, we caught up with the Krogan! Oh, whoops. That...
Come on!
There we go.
Stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
Yep.
We ran into it too.
The Rachnai have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
Well, close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here. Kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Be careful.
I don't need luck. I have ammo.
Get ready. Piercing mod 1. Upgraded fresh flamer.
Take it slow.
Hang this way, and not anything I can see on the other side of those eggs. All right.
that?
That is a Reaper fight.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
That's a Reaper fight, Rachnai Queen.
Move it! Damn it!
Where's the switch?
There it is.
This is it, people!
There must be more power nodes on the other side.
Try to flank the enemy. You know, hitting enemies like this in Halo as well. All right, you don't have more flame or ammo. Into a wall. Got the ammo. Sorry, this is another flamethrower. Yep.
You want some of this? Come on. Keep it up, people.
Am I shooting at? Okay.
Thank you.
flank them this way. Alright. Okay. Oh, that doesn't sound good. That doesn't sound good at all.
Copy that.
Ah. The Rachnai Queen, I presume.
What the hell?
What are you?
The last queen. We listen for the children.
She was... Oh, she was captured by the Rachnai and was confirmed. Or captured by the Reapers and was converted.
And take them to war. They die alone. Silent. Far away.
The Reapers did this to you?
Yes. The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
I let you go back on Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore. The Rachnai were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise. Retreated back through the relay. We started it. A new home. Beautiful children. Harmony. But the machines came.
Oh, that's a bummer.
Their shriek of power notes drowned us out.
They can't hurt you anymore.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us!
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Release us.
She's a mess. She needs too much time to escape.
Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here or that company dies. Is that clear?
Listen up! Arlak Company holds the Rachnai off while the Queen escapes! We'll buy you some time. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out!
Damn you, Shepard! I'm leaving my team! On my way!
Shepard, that's an order! She's too valuable an asset to lose.
Sorry.
Down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard!
I wonder if Grant would have died no matter what decision I made. Tell him who their daddy is, Grunt. Wow, you made it. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. And then we've got a Rachnai queen with a chip on her shoulder. On our side.
I'm reviewing your report on the Rachnai situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. I hope you know what you're doing, cutting a deal with the Rachnai Queen. We got burned last time. I'm trusting your instincts, Commander.
We can count on her support, Admiral.
I hope so. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachnai troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Rachnai are working on the construction effort. Okay, that works. Grunt. And there is some Arlac company left. Oh. They're mostly wiped out, but they're still there. There's still some left.